Disturbing story here. Hundreds of birds are dead after slamming into McCormick Place. It happened overnight. The Tribune reporting nearly 1,000 birds died after colliding with that building. Experts at BirdCast say it's likely because of a deadly combination: high intensity migration, bad flying weather, light, and glass. BirdCast is reminding everyone, turn off non-essential lights during migration season, and that includes tonight.